Welcome back to Malaysia Housing Loan. Happy Sunday! Oh yes, I'm in the office working my ass off for the coming video or article, alright? So I saw a question that posed by my clients, and I think it's very important for me to share this question with you guys because this is not the first time we receive these questions. So she asked that whether SoVo, SoFo and SoHo service apartments are entitled for the stamp duty exemptions or not. So if you want to know the answer, keep watching. Hey guys, welcome back. So do you want to know the answer? Okay, so the answer actually stated in the Surah Aquan. So if you don't know what is Surah Aquan is actually a letter that you need to fill up, maybe fill out by you or your lawyer, and then send to the stamp office to get the exemptions. So I'm going to browse through the Surah Aquan with you so that you understand that it clearly stated on the Surah Aquan. Okay, here is the Surah Aquan, focus at number 4. Saya suruh kami mengesahkan harta kediaman yang tersebut tidak termasuk small office, home office, SoHo, small office, flexible office, SoFo, small office, virtual office, SoVo dan service apartment. Okay, so they want you to confirm that your property is not under SoHo, SoFo, SoVo and service apartment. So that clearly stated that if your property is under this category, you will not get the exemptions. So if you want to get the first time house buyer exemption, please, please don't buy this type of property. Okay? So another question that normally a client like to ask is, let's say they have a property that inherited by their father, mother or parents to them. So can they still get the exemption of stamp duty? That one is a good question because so many of you are asking this question as well. So let's check out the Surah Aquan again. This is item number 5. So I want you to look at item number 5. Saya suruh kami tidak pernah memiliki apa-apa harta kediaman termasuk harta kediaman yang diperolehi secara pewarisan atau pemberian yang dipegang sama ada secara individu atau bersama sesama dan belum pernah diluluskan permohonan permintaan duty stamp di bawah permintaan ini. So here stated clearly that they want you to declare that you never own a house, including the one that you inherit. So it's clearly that if you have any inheritance of property, you might not get the exemptions. Alright? Okay guys, I hope I already answered your questions, and I even give you another answer for another questions. That one is a bonus for you. So if you are new here, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, click like on the video, or if you have more stamp duty questions, just write in the comments below. I will try to answer you as fast as possible. And as well, if you like the video, just give a like, share with your friends and family. And if you want to check out more about home loans refinancing, how to buy a house, go to our website. We have tons of articles there. And if you want a quick consultation, you can call to our number, which is 012-694-6746. Our consultant will assist you. And yeah, so if you want the quotations, yeah, if you want a sales and purchase quotations or loan quotations, head over to our website, key in some info, we can forward to you as well. And yeah, so until next time, I see you soon. Bye bye.